Elvis Ransopher's Poetry Podcast for a read discussing poems. I'm Scott Ransopher. Today I'm talking about Candle, as we start. In 1998, I wrote and typed Candle. Candle. Love is like a candle burning so bright all through the day and all through the night. It seems to last forever, never seeming to end. But ever so slowly, it starts to dim. So slowly the light goes just like the love, never wanting to end, but while it does. Candle. Out on Amazon, collect poems, volume 1, 1995 through 2001. Kindle, paperback, and hardcover. That brings to the end of this episode. Hope Kindle was beneficial to you. As always, thanks for listening to Scott Ransopher's Poetry Podcast.